But those slippery roads may also be partly to blame for a crash that flipped a van in Des Moines this morning. Des Moines police say the driver of the van tried to avoid another vehicle in that slippery intersection. The van then hit a utility pole, overturning the van. Rescue crews had to extricate that driver. The driver had non-life-threatening injuries.